In this video, we have given that x plus y is equal to 6 and x square plus y square is equal to 22. Then x power 7 plus y power 7 is equal to what? So we have x plus y is equal to 6. And if we square it both side, then x plus y square, it will be equal to 6 square. And it is x square plus y square plus 2xy is equal to 6 square is 36. And x square plus y square, it is 22 plus 2xy is equal to 36. So 2xy, it will be equal to 36 minus 22, and 2xy is equal to 14. So xy, it will be equal to 14 by 2, that is 7. And we have x square plus y square is equal to 22. And if we square it both sides, then x square plus y square square, it will be equal to 22 square, and it is x square plus y square plus 2 times x square times y square, it is equal to 22 square is 484. And x power a power b, it is equal to x power a times b, and a power x times b power x, it is equal to a times b power x. So x power 2 power 2, it will be x power 2 times 2 plus y power 2 times 2 plus 2 times, and this will be equal to x times y square, it is equal to 484, and it is x power 4 plus y power 4 plus 2 times, and xy is 7, xy is 7 square, it is equal to 484, and x power 4 plus y power 4 plus 2 times 49 will be 98. It is equal to 484. So x power 4 plus y power 4, it will be equal to 484 minus 98. And x power 4 plus y power 4, it will be equal to 484 minus 98, it will be 386. And we have x plus y is equal to 6, and if we cube it both side, then x plus y cube, it will be equal to 6 cube, and x plus y cube, it is x cube plus y cube plus 3xy times x plus y, it is equal to 6 cube is 216, and it is x cube plus y cube plus 3 times, and xy is 7 times x plus y is 6, it is equal to 216, and x cube plus y cube plus, and 3 times 7 is 21 times 6 will be 126, it is equal to 216. So x cube plus y cube, it will be equal to 216 minus 126. So x cube plus y cube, it will be equal to 90. And now x power 4 plus y power 4 times x cube plus y cube, it will be equal to x power 4 plus y power 4, it is 386. So it will be 386 times x cube plus y cube is 90, and this will be equal to x power 4 times x cube plus y cube plus y power 4 times x cube plus y cube, it is equal to 386 times, and 90 is 100 minus 10, and x power 4 times x cube is x power 7 plus x power 4 times y cube will be x power 4 y cube plus y power 4 times x cube will be y power 4 x cube plus y power 4 times y cube will be y power 7, it is equal to 386 times 100 will be 38600 minus 386 times 10 will be 3860, and it is x power 7 plus y power 7 plus x power 4 y cube plus y power 4 x cube is equal to, and 0 minus 0 is 0, 10 minus 6 is 4, and 15 minus 8 is 7, and 7 minus 3 is 4, and 3. So it is x power 7 plus y power 7 plus, and here we can take x cube y cube common, and it is x plus y, it is equal to 34,740, and x power 7 plus y power 7 plus x cube y cube, it is xy cube times x plus y, it is equal to 34,740. And x power 7 plus y power 7 plus xy is 7 cube times x plus y is 6. It is equal to 34,740. And x power 7 plus y power 7 plus 7 cube is 343 times 6. It is equal to 34,740. And x power 7 plus y power 7 plus 6 times 3 is 18. And 6 times 4 is 24 plus 1 is 25. And 6 times 3 is 18 plus 2 is 20. It is equal to 34,740. So x power 7 plus y power 7, it will be equal to 34,740 minus 2058. So x power 7 plus y power 7, it will be equal to 10 minus 8 is 2, and 13 minus 5 is 8, and 6 minus 0 is 6, 4 minus 2 is 2, and 3. So x power 7 plus y power 7, it is 32,682. It is 32,682.